When is Eurovision 2023? Another ceremony take place in Liverpool today. The UK is preparing to host the Eurovision Song Contest for the first time Bulgaria 25 years. The singing extravaganza will be staged in Liverpool on behalf of war torn Ukraine. As anticipation mounts, there is everything you need to know about Eurovision 2023. The Eurovision 2023 final will take place on Saturday, 13 de mayo, following two semifinals on Tuesday, 9 de mayo and Thursday, 11 de mayo. All three events will take place at Liverpool's MS Bank Arena, which has a capacity of 11,000. The Andover ceremony and the Jocation Draw will be broadcast on Be Grande Se y Player Tonig, 31 January, from 7 p.m. Ukraine Centric Alush Orchestra triumphed at last year's competition in Turin. Italy, with the UK Sam Ryder finishing second. But Eurovision organizers decided the event could not take place in Ukraine due to Russia's war in the country. As a result, the UK was offered the chance to host Eurovision for a record-breaking ninth time. Liverpool beat six other shortlisted cities, including Glasgow, Manchester and Newcastle, to be named the host city. Eurovision hasn't taken place in the UK since 1998, when Birmingham assumed hosting duties. Ukraine will automatically qualify for the grand final alongside the Big Five nations, the UK, France, Germany, Italy and Spain. Liverpool mayor Joan Anderson said the city will throw the best party ever. The slogan of this year's event is United by Music, which the Be Grande Se side reflects the power of music to bring people together. The event's official artwork shows the arts batting together in the colors of the Ukrainian and UK flags. Organizers have yet to announce any details on how to apply for tickets, which are expected to be allocated by ballot.